Yeah. Either at the mall or in a classroom or at home, most of us experience a leak from above. You look up, you say it's from the ceiling, but usually it originates from the roof. And if it's a flat roof, today I'm going to show you how to fix it for very little money, around $5. This fix is for a flat roof only, because if you have a slanted roof like this one, water can penetrate the roof at this level, and from that moment on it starts sliding down until it penetrates your ceiling, maybe right here. So where the water is dripping in the ceiling is not where the water entered in the roof. So the fix we're talking about today is for flat roofs. The timing of this job is more important than anything else. Let's say the weatherman is in charge of it. Basically, the ideal time to fix the leak is right after the rain stops. And if a sunny day is predicted after the rain stops, that's perfect. When the rain stops for good and it's not coming back for at least 16 hours, then you should go ahead and execute this fix. The steps are fairly simple. Step one, avoid walking on the roof. The reason I insist on this one is because I had a leaky roof once, and the way it started is someone was walking on the roof a couple of days before, painting a shelf to be exact. Then when the rain came, boom, I had a leak. So avoid causing more problems. Do not walk on the roof. Step two, use a dustpan taped to a broomstick to deliver cement. This is what a dustpan taped to a broomstick looks like. So you can put as much tape as you want and use whatever dustpan you have. You can wash them clean immediately after use with water only. Okay, step three, use a long handle mop or broom to mix the cement. In other words, do not cause any damage to the roof itself. Use something soft to mix the cement. And what are you mixing the cement with? You're mixing the cement. Step four, add cement to the water puddle found above the leak and mix to a thick soup. Okay? You don't want it to be yogurt-like. A little more liquid than that. Okay? But a thick soup, something that flows. That's what you are looking for. Right above where the leak is, you'll find a puddle and mix cement with it as much as it takes for it to remain liquid. And after that, what do? Nothing. You get off the ladder safely and you rinse your tools and you do nothing. Then you go back inside and obviously water is still dripping in the can. Alright? So your thick tack, tick, tack, rapatak, tack, tuk, tack, tick, 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 tack, tack, is still going on. But like 15, 20 minutes later, it's no longer clear water. It is gray water that's falling down. Gray water means you're halfway there. And eventually, the gray water will stop leaking. And a week later, when the rain comes back, nothing at all will be leaking. You got it? If you don't get gray water, you didn't fix it. If you got gray water and the gray water stops, and there is time for it to dry after a while, you have fixed your leak for less than $5. Well, the bag of pure cement could cost you a little more than $5, but you're not only going to use a little bit of it. And you have cement, now you can add that to your sand and rocks and make concrete.